Welcome everybody to a new episode. This is Home of the Blazers. I'm now gonna play Home of the Blazers Street. Okay. It should be copy number 3. And yeah, it is so. But I need to save and quit and double check. So it's copy number 3? Yes, okay, good. After my friends have played, okay, I think I will play too. Welcome to Insane Combat Map 2, Home of the Blazers by KSH Hidden Inferno. For betting slab, I just put KSH, didn't put bracket Hidden Inferno, but it's already released to public, so never mind. Rules: complete the victory minimum, do not jump stages, destroy all spawners, no creating of nether portals, use at least easy, never change recommended easy. This is a normal map, have fun. So let's switch to easy and let's go to video settings and turn off crowds as they are irritating. So yeah, we are good to go now. Supplies, I just need some supplies. This one stay on my bar at all times. And food, just take one food, it is enough for now. Okay, blocks, shift, just make a 2 white bleach as per normal to the objective. And once I rush there, have fun really. Oh crap. Break the spawner. And that's all. Run back for safety. Okay, you is gonna shoot, so let's shoot. Oh my god, direct shots. Oh crap, almost fall in lava. Oh my god, I need to eat. Okay, good. I need armor, so I need armor, that one. I've not died yet, so I'm quite pretty good. Replenish on stuff. Let my health regenerate. Replenish on this. This one can go away. And yeah. So the start is pretty harsh, but it is doable. Before you get into the area, you must place the water bucket before the spawners and also drink the regeneration potion. And eat up. Okay, now regeneration potion is up. They will spawn. I gotta place this down. It's not gonna be a problem right now. After they go infighting, especially like now, I should have no problem, like I say. Oh crap, first death. Too harsh. The water is actually acting on me. Also, I do not need blocks, I do not need food. Just need some regeneration potions, that's all. I don't even get to break any spawners. I think that water is enough. So don't need any other water. Bro, okay. This is quite an irritating one. Let me destroy that water. Give me torches. I want to. I have regeneration, so it should be fine. End of thing. Okay, I need this bowl for sick. I better go back. Oh my god, over the hunger meter. Oh my god, this food. I hope I can get past the last area, which is the toughest in this one. Still need my regeneration potion and this. This one go away. I don't have food already. It's bugging me. Right. I want to snipe. I don't think I want to snipe that spider yet. Oh no. Regeneration going off, so. Drink it. Place the water bucket right here. Break the spawners. Come on. I don't have a chance to break. Ridiculous, man. Oh my god. This is on my nerves. Half a hard warrior just now. Oh my god. Retreat. Oh. The second death. The. That is absolute the. The penis. Okay. How did I. Oh my god. Seriously. That death. Right there is a silly death. Enough of silly deaths. Here, if you lost the equipment right here, it's fine. As you can replenish them later. I don't have regeneration potions anymore. But I have a bow. I can take my bow. So, should be fine. And the face. That one just spawned. So, take him out. Rush back in. Break. Good. Touch. I want this one to be very well lit though. I do not want anything spawning. That's why I know that creepers tend to spawn here and blow up everything, ruin my day. So I think I should get more food. Let's just sleep. No, it's gonna turn night soon, so sleeping is not a problem right now. New armor. Okay, so 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 and on this. So this armor should set me going for the other area. I do not have an empty chest. Hmm. strength, regeneration. Oh, that's healing. Okay, so the strength can get out of my bar already. I need four. One piece. That's enough for now. Place the water. I got strength, dude. Better get back. Give me that shooting. The water color is pushing me. Oh my god. Close. Close, but not that close enough. Let's set my spawn right here and I gotta end the episode. Next episode we will continue on. And wait a minute, this one I can delete it. So yeah, thank you guys for watching and I'll see you guys next video.